emergency detonation sequence engaged. The underground section of the facility will be detonated in T-90.